Okay guys, so for your installation, the focus is to just make sure that there's no gaps in the perimeter and use a knotless technique so that it just all looks like it's going through the scalp, going from the scalp. Even though there's going to be leave out, you still want to just enhance it even more. Just make it look as natural as it can, basically. And then in the middle, it can be a bit more gappier unless you want your hair to be really, really, really full.
Thank you.
Okay, so as you can see, now I'm just brushing her hair with the faux fro hair just so that it can all blend in together really well. Just as a general note, make sure that your own hair blends well with the fake hair or the false hair, because what will happen if it doesn't, what you're going to do is you'll find it doesn't look good, or you'll need to manipulate your own hair with heat or with a braid out or something like that. So just make sure that your hair blends well. As you can see, her hair blended with it quite effortlessly, which is good. So yeah, just like play around with different textures.